Hi, guys.
Hi.
I'm Craig. Nice to meet you.
Oh, hi, Craig.
Can we start with the questions?
Of course, please.
Okay, I'll start first.
Okay.
How big is it in, like, real life? How big is it?
It's about 40 or 50 feet long.
That's about the size of a kid blue whale.
Yes, that's right. It's like a blue whale.
So what makes this truck unique from others?
So what makes it unique is that we put hydrogen into trucks. And if you ever drive in the countryside and you see cows, and those cows sometimes smell,
yeah.
Those cows are making methane, and that methane can be turned into hydrogen.
So cow poop can run cars?
Cow poop can run cars.
So you could just throw a slab of cow poop on it, and then it starts going.
Not exactly.
So is it a fuel cell?
So it is a fuel cell, just like the Mirai, but actually it's two fuel cells.
What?
Yeah, let me show you guys something. So Project Portal started about 3 years ago. The goal of that project was to show that fuel cells can work in heavy trucks that are moving around 80,000 pounds of goods every day into and out of the port. Does anybody know why you have emissions in a car?
A car looks very sad.
Yeah. But the reason is because you put the gas in your car and it does something called combust.
Knew that.
And that process, that combusting of fuel, or burning of fuel, that's another way to say it, creates emissions.
I'd rather have water splashed all over the street than this stuff floating around.
Yeah, and what's different about a fuel cell is we don't burn hydrogen in a fuel cell, we convert it electrochemically. So we put hydrogen in and we make electricity, but we don't have any burning of anything.
Zero emissions?
That's right. So by the time you guys are driving, it's my dream that all of you will drive hydrogen cars.
I want to.
Yeah? All right. So do you guys want to see the real truck?
Yeah!
Let's go see it.
Yeah! Toyota fuel cell, right there.
Look, it is a fuel cell.
I think that's
really
light.
Okay, I'll open it for you.
Toyota?
Yes, it is.
All right.